11-year-old Xavior Harrelson. He was last seen riding his bicycle in Montezuma, where he lived with his mom. Search efforts have not turned up anything since Xavior was reported missing on May 27th. The FBI is involved in this case. There is a $34,000 reward offered for information that helps find Xavior.